This does not come light. You have to earn this. And especially when you are competing at the highest of levels, we measure you based on that, you know? So you really have to show you got what it takes to be a black belt, not just in skill, but in being a good person as well and contributing to the gym. He's been with us since the garage days, and I can't be more excited about a black belt on Eryk.
Don't get nervous.
Yeah, nerves.